first impression of Vietnam is a lot different than I thought it was going to be. I mean, we're just normal teenagers.
These Christians lay their life down for Jesus every day.
I didn't want to face the fact that there was people out here who would make me feel like I needed to do something.
Yeah, cũng sợ nếu mà em không khai về việc đó thì nó đánh đập em, nó đánh vào đầu em và chân em đều là sưng.
I just pray that you keep her strong.
She's so young and she's just got an incredible faith. I mean, I'm 16 years old already and I don't think I would be able to do the same sort of thing she's done.
The word of God is not bound.
We're not really supposed to be here.
The way they teach it in church, they never say someone's gonna come put a gun in your head.
Despite communism, I think there's great hope for the church. The hope that these Christians have in the face of such hardship was amazing.
I just want people to know what's really going on.